Today you're in charge of the return trip of the Port Coronation rail tour. In this part, you'll be taking this train as far as the first water stop at New Galloway. You are cleared for departure. I just opened the doors. I need to open the doors. Now I've got to wait. Come on, doors. Shush. Are the doors? Oh, the doors have shushed. Excellent. Okay, we're on our way. Speed limit here is 20, so I'm going to speed up a little bit. This loco is just beautiful, isn't it? I know I didn't need to open the doors, that's why I said I didn't need to open the doors. I pressed T more by instinct than anything else. Good evening, Mr. Steelman. Is it a coronation? It is a coronation, yes. Close those drains, don't really need them open anymore. Hill here, the cut-off boat forward. Oh, hello. It's not going to do anyone any favours. Better. It's a fairly steep hill to get out of there. How's the volume noise of the game? I turned my heads up because I could barely hear it. Which makes a pleasant change, to be honest. Right, I've got a 20 limit coming up. Right, I've got a red light at the signal box. Got a green light. Look in the cab, absolutely. Beautiful, isn't it? Southern Pacific fan, you're thinking about donating your hair to an organisation for people that don't have hair. Well, that's a very personal decision. If that's what you want to do, then I'm sure they'll very much appreciate that. Wow, this is struggling to get up this hill. Ah, boiler pressure's coming up now, finally. We're slowing down, but at least the boiler pressure's coming up. Let's get that boiler pressure up, come on. As the boiler pressure comes up, so the steam chest pressure will come up, and we should find a point where it helps. Fire mass is coming up to our ideal. We are now accelerating. This is very slowly. Apparently the brake was on. Oh, look at that. Funnily enough, with the brake off, she runs much better. Got a decent sized train behind us as well. Blower off, don't need it at this speed. Alright, we're at 21. What's our speed here? 60. Come on then. Let's do some 60. Mind you, 1 in 86, that's a fairly beefy application. We ever have a TPTS on Trent Valley? Oh, that's not a bad shout. Train love it, nice Xbox. I'm using the Xbox controller. Just because that's what's plugged in. Here she goes, we found the top. Where are we stopping next? Kakawan is our waypoint. 40 limit. Does this train have AWS? Yes, I believe it does. This is a mainline version of the loco. Right, we've got 40 limit coming up, so I'm just going to ease off the power for the time being. Why are all the dates in next week's schedule in April? Because I typed the wrong things in. Oh, I know what happened. I tried to use Google's date picker, and Google's date picker wanted to do it all in American date format. And of course, it switched it. It was the 4th of July was the first one, so it made it the 7th of the 4th. Say hello, everyone at Gaming. Is TS compatible with the Steam Oculus? I mean, the VR, it's not compatible with any VR headsets. We have green light. Steven Jam, yes, I've already got a couple of scenarios I need to play for Nest and Loft, so I'm going to be playing that again, definitely. TPTS on Sherman Hill with Big Boy, yeah, that sounds like an interesting idea, doesn't it? Right, we've got to make it up this hill now. There we come, storming the bank. Slowing down, but we're still storming technically. Oh, that was a speed reduction alarm, that's alright. How good is the SPNS 484? Well, it's an old loco, but I'll let you judge for yourself what you think about it. Right, we've got the clear back onto the main. 40 limit. This point, 40. Brace. Oh, come on. Didn't do it again. Apparently that's not a good place to take screenshots. See you later, I am Hankum. Steam Sound Supreme do the sounds in this logo. I can't remember who did the sounds on this one. Pendennis Castle. Araba, you liked the live stream yesterday? Oh, that's good. Thank you for that. Glad you enjoyed it. I enjoyed doing it. It was quite good fun, actually. Cow in 10.5 miles. Boiler pressure. Oh no, I've got Glen Luce coming up. Well, apparently the blower works wonders on this train. It's not stopping at Glen Luce, are we, no? Haha! So if you cut the regulator, the blower will work significantly, will work. Put the power on, you get... So what you need to do is to use the power, and when your boiler gets too low, pull the power off and let the blower do its thing. That's not the right process for many steam engines, but it seems to work on this one. This one has a real problem generating steam. And we definitely need steam for that hill we've got. See this hill we've got coming up? Desperately need to gain speed or speeding. Injecting, that will help the boiler situation. coal up a bit. Made it at one of the largest hills near Castle Douglas at 60 with a good boiler pressure, and then they're worth station. Doll. Chronic Gaming, no, there's no truck sim today. I need to get caught up on YouTube stuff after the stream tonight. We're still on that 1 in 90. Boiler pressure's doing good though. Oh, I need to change the gauge, don't I? Good shout, that man. Speed is now in miles per hour. Still doing okay. 1 in 90 still. We're slowing down, but not too bad. Not too bad. Right. Get another cup of tea going. The map BMJ epic. Certainly. So this is Stranraer where we started. We're about there. We're going all the way over to, where, somewhere around here, somewhere? New Galloway, there it is. Going to New Galloway in the first leg, second leg you then go to Dumfries. The line then carries on, this is the West Coast main line, until you get to Carlisle. Water pressure still doing okay. Oh, we're about to come to the top. She's doing alright. Not Russian. She's British. Hey there, Hootie. Drive the speedometer. You mean in the bottom corner? It's the same thing I'm using to drive all of these. In fact, the speedometer you're seeing is the same as that gauge here. It's some software that I've written. Unfortunately, I can't distribute it, otherwise I'd be giving you instructions on how to download it. I work for the company that makes the train simulator, so... As with a lot of software companies, there are rules about what you can do. Right, we're speeding up again. Will it ever be released to the public, Hootie? At this point, I've no idea. I am doing what I can to see if I can get it released, but I don't want to promise anybody anything. Where's Steve? I guess he's been busy. Where are we at? Where is Kirkowen? Oh, we're not far from Kirkowen now. Gonna need to get some water in that boiler in a moment. Don't like putting water on when we're trying to go uphill. Oh, here we go, we're not gonna be going uphill for long. Fire mass is down to 2455. The ideal fire mass on this train is 2500. As long as you stay around 2500, you'll get... Oh, look at that fire. I am such a magpie, I'm so easily distracted. Yeah, look at that fire. So yeah, 2500 is your fire mass. That gives you your peak steam generation, right? Nice one, runner. Almost at the top. Oh, it's 2600 ideal fire mass. Oops. So in that case, I've not even been running at ideal fire mass. Let's build up again now then. Right, now we're speeding up again. Right, now we're speeding up. Oh, yes. Let's get the water in. Right, we are not stopping at Kirkowen. 10 miles to our first stop at Newton Stewart. We just have to watch the speed limits. This is cool. Just pour your water. Having let it cool down a bit, you should never pour boiling water into tea. Pour it into there and leave it for a bit to do its thing. Is this a workshop scenario? It certainly is. It's called Port Coronation Part 1. It's by Gazra 13. Miles an hour. What's that, Britannica? Well, the pressure's coming back up slowly but surely. In fact, well, we've got nothing on the thing. Let's just get the blower going, because that seems to have a big impact on steam generation. Back on the downhill run next. Alright, we've got a 50 limit as we come into Kakawan. Oh, apparently Green Man Gaming have got 50% off on a bunch of stuff. Don't forget, you've also you might be able to use my code on top of that. Find out. Try it out. The code is down there under the Green Man Gaming section. And if you use my referral link, then that supports the stream as well. So, what more can you ask for, really? Give it a go. See what happens. Go on, give it a go. You know you want. It's Kakawan, we are not stopping at Gowan. Let's go and hang around Kakawan, shall we? Check the good signals in the right ways. Good. Yeah, that's a nice handy place for you to stand there, sir. Don't move, whatever you do. Flying Scotsman, yeah, this is a really, really nice route, isn't it? It's one of my favourites as well. The fact that it helped me put it together and get it on Steam is separate to that. Yeah, he's making sure I don't try and get in the cab yet. He's heard rumours about me in cabs. Oh, safeties are about to go. .7 now to Newton Stewart. So get moving. Right, so my tea is just about done now, and here's how it works. So you've got this thing, put your cup down, and you just rest this on top. All the tea drains out. And that's it, I now have a cup of tea. That's cool. Just using tea leaves. See? Just using tea leaves. So you can use tea leaves multiple times as well. Right. 1 in 150, there's nothing. Breeze up the 1 in 150. still on. Just turn the brakes off. Right. Boiler pressure is okay at 230 psi. Isn't she beautiful? Oh, stunning loco. Stunning loco. Oh, wow. Apparently, if you use my code, Telica's just found out, if you use my code, 20% off, it works with the 50% off that's currently in all the sales, which means that you can get Train Sim stuff at the moment on Green Man Gaming 70% off. So fill your boots, make sure you use my referrer code. And then pick up some more DLC. Now that's awesome. 70% off. Can't complain at that, I don't think. Well, I can't. You might. It's not 80% after all. Alright, we're about to go downhill. Watch the speed as we come down the hill. Oh, Stephen Jam has posted the referral link for Green Man Gaming. Don't forget to use the code as well, so you get your extra 20% off. Because everyone likes 70% off. Right, coming up on Newton Stewart now, 1.53 miles. I'm going to ease some more brakes on and get slowed down. It's not the 40 I'm worried about, it's the 25 that I need to be concerned with. See Rogers, yeah, Cameron did a good job. He's going to do some more. I don't think he's going to take over full time though. He's got, you know, school and other stuff to do, but he is going to try and take over. Possibly whenever I'm at home or a weekend, he might do a weekend stream for me. But never mind, we're 30 seconds ahead of schedule. Okay, fire's okay. 25. Ooh, bumpity bump over here. Why would you want to borrow my credit card, Moggy? Every time I use it, it says no. Newton Stewart Gate 7 is where we're stopping. So we're not actually stopping in the... we're kind of stopping in the station. But it's not a passenger stop. One UK steam train. It would either be anything by Victory Works or anything by Mesh Tools. Their steam trains are excellent. Oh, 170 coming the other direction. See, Rogers, Duchess is on Steam, yeah. Ugh, 7 seconds late. I can live with that. You got Subnautica instead of the 3F. A nice one. As long as you're getting what you want. Right, go via Gatehouse of Fleets. Right, 60 limit. That's a 40. Let's get sped up. Oh, hello. Get some sand on just so we can get sped up. Still gonna be a spin. Come on, get some grip. Get a grip, Duchess. Right in the middle lap. I don't know quite what that one's all about. Possibly got the headlamp set up wrong. Alright, we've got a 50 coming up. I know what you're saying, a 50 on the western lines of Scotland. Why don't British locals have bells? Just don't need them. Von Horrido, 20% discount code for Green Man Gaming. It's down there underneath the stream in the profile page. That's the high intensity network rail headlamp, apparently. Eight four four seven six five or 811. Oh, 611. 611 is the streamlined one, isn't it? is that boiler pressure doing? Still doing all right. Excellent. Chuck some water in. Get some coal on. Into the 60 limits. BR86, I really like the BR86 Steven Jam. It's got a neat feature where the it'll unbolt all of the front of the smoke box and swing open the smoke box door. What electric UK line? It depends what you're looking for, Ginger Nuts, really. Like West Coast Main Line over Shaft, got the 87 in it with all the neutral sections, which is just really fun to drive. Any of the southern third rail ones are good fun to drive, like the new Chatham one, or London Faversham is really good because you've got a mix of high speed and commuter. Oh, 50. Storming the bank, 10 miles an hour over the speed limits. Unplug the speed on my chair, throw it out the side. West Coast Railway rules. See you later, Jakey Trains. Wow, 1 in 80. Struggle is real. This loco does really well without the train brake on. It certainly does GWR. Sheerness branch, hang on. What's the TS 2014 Steam Edition background? You got it when you bought Sheerness one. I don't know what you mean by background. Well, the pressure's just under 200. Things haven't got desperate yet. We are slowing down. We're about to get to the 40 limit. Burning through the water now like nobody's business. Going up through Cretown. Oh, right, Steam Edition background in your DLC list. Right, all that is a little thing which told whether or not... So if someone bought TS 2014 regular or Steam Edition, that little DLC, all it does is the ownership of that told it to use a slightly different background image. That was all it is. And of course, that doesn't matter anymore. That's not even being used anymore for TS 2015, TS 2016. You can ignore that. It doesn't mean anything in terms of what you've got right now. Pull the cutoff forward a little bit. That's better. We can afford to spend a little boiler pressure. Keep the speed going. We're still on the 1 in 80, but we're kind of balanced out a bit now. Does this local have a water scoop? No. Oh, does it have it modelled? I have no idea. Difficult to see. Going up on Tree Town now. Let's get some more coal in. Hey there, Hot Rod. Wow, what's the hill now? 1 in 81, why are we slowing down? Nah, don't panic, it's only 21.9. Evening, Deadly Dorito. Steven Jam, you can only use one, so if you found a 25% off code, use that. Get the extra 5%. I only get any kind of notion on the affiliate program if you use my referral link. If you use any discount codes, whether you use mine or not is largely irrelevant. If you use my referral link, then it will give me, I can't remember what it is, it's not very much, but it's better than nothing. How are we doing? We're still... Oh, we're on 1 in 77. That's why the speed changed. Buttermister, I am doing very good, thank you. Have you seen Cameron Strum, the videos uploaded of Cameron yet, Buttermister? From when he did the stream takeover on Saturday. So things have just relaxed very slightly. water's going in now at least, but boiler pressure's coming down. 1 in 80. Slowing down to 19, we're struggling now. No real sign of the end in sight. Oh no, this looks like, is this a mirage or is this the hill changing? 1 in 81. No point putting the reverser forward, the boiler pressure's not there to support it. Slow down, costs me 2 or 3 miles an hour, but I get back about 20 psi. We're going to Gatehouse of Fleet, New Galloway, so still got 12 miles to go. Oh, Dilly-Dilly-T, you fixed the turntable glitch. Excellent. Boiler pressure. Boiler water level is almost back up to a sensible amount. In fact, let's turn it off, because that will help the boiler. Steam. We've just peaked below the fire mass, ideal fire mass. This hill just keeps on going, 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 doesn't it? What'd you get then, Steamer Jam? No, it's holding about the same. We're at 15 miles an hour, holding steady. Water pressure's actually going up very slightly, which is good. However, 15 miles an hour means the camera, the controller can go faster. saying what's under there. Is there a thing on there? A water scoop? And I would say the answer is no. Given they didn't work when this was built. Is it possible to change the destination signs on 350 EMUs when they're being used as AI within a workshop scenario creation? Can you not change it with the loco number the same as usually? One in 65! Come back, 1 in 80, all is forgiven. Is it me or are we about to get steeper? Where on the route is this hill? Just before Gatehouse of Fleet. Oh, back to 1 in 82 now. Come on, speed up. There you go, we're speeding up. Water going in. We're in good shape. We've got 1 in 82. There we go. 1 in 71. Right, so we're coming up to Gatehouse of Fleet. That's gone through. We now signalled all the way through, which is good. Down to a really low boiler pressure. I think when we get on the stable, I'm going to stop and have a blow up. Because I think the hill levels out up here. Or is that just a pipe dream? I think that might be a pipe dream. We're down to 12 miles an hour. How about the jet train? Yeah, really. Problem is, on this hill, I'm not sure we'd even get started again, even with a full boiler. So I don't want to. I don't want to stop while we're still going. Especially 11 miles an hour is not, you know, the end of the world. We will get there at 11 miles an hour. Wazrox, where are we? We're on the Western Lines of Scotland route. And we are heading for Gatehouse Fleet at the moment. It's just in front of us. There we go, we're crawling up here and there's Gatehouse of Fleet. I think I'm going to have to stop. Give it a blow up. Won't take long, but I don't know if I'm going to get started. That's the problem. Oh, at least we're on the 1 in 80. Hey, you know what? This happened when I went. I probably told you all, but when we went to the. We went behind Braunton. Down to Kingswear on one of those steam excursions, and when we came out of Kingswear, you go up that really big steep hill to the top, and then you race down to Goodrington. Once we got to the top, Braunton had to stop. I ran out of steam, so I don't feel terrible. Boiler pressure's up to 174. $2.23. It's almost time to release the brakes and see what happens. Right. We've got full up on water. We've got the ideal fire mass. Brakes are off. Sand is on. Right, you see, with the full boiler, she moves. Railroad's got out and pushing with an energy bar. That's probably what's made all the difference, to be honest. Better. 22 miles an hour. Forty limit up here, that's not going to be a problem. Oh, okay, we're on the flat again. I almost made it to the top! Ah, oh, no! There you go, welcome. Well, that says 40. See you later. See you later, buddy, mister. Limit in a minute. Something a short hill, a mere bump this one. Yep, you can get Farm Sim 15 for Xbox, Ben. Fire in the hole in the firebox. Right, New Galloway is our destination now, 7.3 miles. And we are running 4 minutes late. That's not terrible, given how slow we were just going. After this, it's Union Pacific GP50. Britannica, no, it's not for anything in particular. If you use that application, you just access it with a web browser. It'll work on anything. That's one of the things that's really cool about that sat-nav. It isn't an app. Don't use an app or install an app. You don't need it. And I don't have an iPad anyway. I was actually using it on my Windows phone, on my Windows tablet, and my Android phone. Danny Allen, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. We're breaking speed limit. We're about to. Well, we are breaking speed limit. blower off. Don't need that. I don't have a link on me, no, Metallica. Unless one of the mods can find it, I will send me a Twitch message and I'll find it after the stream. Hey Squirrel, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? I'm just struggling to get this train up a hill. Oh dear. We will get there. We will get there. Eventually. Sometime this week. Hey, Copper Puma. Still your dream, no, steam train events last week. I don't think I saw that, Squirrel. Nick1933! Thank you for the follow. Right. Water's good. Oops, too much coal. It's not so good. Boiler pressure's good. Speed is accelerating. We're going down a hill, I guess. Accelerating is part of what comes with that. It's tempting to overspeed a bit. If you've only just joined, folks, don't forget the Green Man Gaming are doing a sale. You can get 50% off a selection of stuff for Train Sim. And if you use my code, you get another 20% off. And don't forget to use my my referrer thingy, affiliate thingy. Doesn't help you if you use a referrer thingy. If you buy anything, it gives a small cut, a small percentage comes to the stream. Always good. But hey, 70% off adults, what's not to like? Have you just been streaming, Squirrel? I do love this logo. Beautiful. FL9, M8, SD80. Very good. Oh, we're going downhill. Going rather steeply downhill. Your refer thingy. Stephen Jam, can you paste the link? All you have to do is go to Green Man Gaming through the link that one of the mods will post in a minute. Oh, Squirrel only streams Thursday to Sunday. Oh, fair enough. I was watching Steve Kibberton earlier on. He was doing Woodhead. And he was doing... I can't remember what train it looked like. I can't remember what route either, actually. It was a modern one. I was busy enjoying the chat. There you go, Stephen Jam's posted the link. If you go to that link to get to Green Man Gaming, it makes a note of the fact that you are using a referral link, and then as you browse the site, add things to your cart, it will... it'll then make a note, and Green Man Gaming will send me an affiliate thingy. It's a technical term, affiliate thingy. 14, Darien, we're doing two US routes next, so we're going to do the Union Pacific GP50 on Sherman Hill, which I don't think I've ever run on the stream before for some strange reason. And then after that, we are doing the SPNS 484 Northern 700 and 701 on the Soldier Summit. It's US route madness coming up next. Overspeed madness coming up now. There's New Galloway. We are stopping at New Galloway. Oh, perfect. Distance on. Arabello, yes, this is the last station coming up here. Looks like we're green into the platform. There's a shed waiting for us. 15 limit. We should think about the brakes, really, I guess. Think a bit harder about the brakes. Stephen Jam getting the DNR GWSD9, CSX SD80, and the Miami Commuter Pack. Excellent. That's really cool. Huge pack, that's the F40 PHL, is it? Or PHL2 or something? I quite like that pack actually. Oh, I'll slow down for the 15. Spad the red light right at the end of the scenario. Network Rail would not be happy with me. Ah! It'd be the first time. oh look, I cleared the junction. Just. I don't know if I've actually cleared it technically to allow him to go though. But never mind. That's not my problem, that's his problem. He can shed up, that's all I can say. Shed up at his face. Speaking of DRGW, they had a similar attitude to BR on the 36 and ran trains when they felt like it. Right, that's the end of that scenario. Bad luck, I didn't finish. What did I miss? Oh, this is probably a timed stop. I mean, it is a timed stop. We are about 3.5 minutes late. But never mind. speeding 12 times. Ignore the speeding. No one saw it. Speedo didn't work. It was a big taped over thing that said it didn't work. Right, moving on. Rolling stock pour the cement plant. Right. So the rolling stock for the cement plant is one of